Hello, KennyCEvans here. Inside today, topic for this video is lessons learned from cold approaching women. Before I get into this topic, I just want to let you know this channel is all about helping both men and women be the best they can be in all aspects of their lives, health, wealth, dating, relationship, and the mindset. So, I appreciate y'all being here. Definitely, if you're not already, definitely subscribe. Hit that notification button so you're notified whenever I upload some new videos. Welcome new people. Welcome returning people. Definitely like the video if you want to help out with the channel and the algorithm, or if you just want to support my channel. And definitely share the video so you get this information, this video out there. More people will use this information, this video, so you can make this world a better place for us and our future generations. So let's dive a little bit into this topic. Lessons learned from cold approaching women. Cold approaching women is very powerful because it is something not a lot of guys do. Yet it is very effective. Though the close rate is not super high if you are new or if you don't really know what you're doing. It is definitely very helpful for learning people skills and learning how to interact, in this case, with women. You know, so I'm going to definitely give you four lessons I learned from cold approaching women, as well as a bonus to the at the end. So definitely stay to the end for the bonus. It's going to put everything together very nicely, because cold approaching is something you should have in your arsenal, even if you're doing friend game or you're meeting people online or whatever. Cold approach is powerful because you can get same day situations, dates, lays, whatever it is, from cold approach. You know, if you have enough skill and you're good enough, you know. So it's very powerful. You don't want to neglect it. All right, so. I appreciate y'all. Now we're about to dive in to the topic. Lessons learned from cold approaching women. First and foremost, it's all about understanding how to read body language. That is a key. You're going to read body language. You're going to read a woman's body language before you talk to her, during the interaction, and afterwards. You'll see, is she maybe in an upbeat mood? Is she a little bit more happy? Is she more sad? Is she standing up straight? You know, all that stuff is important to understand during the interaction. If you're really good, you can convert a woman. You know, maybe she's a little sad at first before you approach her. Then while you're during the interaction, she becomes a little bit more upbeat and shows a little bit more interest in you. So that's the reason that's so important. Or, on the other note, if you just don't want to talk to her because she's looking sad, or maybe she's looking angry, or maybe she's, you know, just doesn't look very confident, you just don't want to talk to her at all. So it's really on both sides of the aisle, what you can use, understanding body language, to your advantage. You know, so understanding body language is not only important with women, but definitely important with reading anybody in life. You know what I mean? Very, very, very important. But with women, it is paramount, because especially if you're looking to get something instant or be able to read a woman's interest level, you know, that is definitely a key. Very, very, very important. All right. Number two. All about understanding how to read facial features. Body language is important, whether a girl slouching, she's standing up straight, she's walking slow, walking fast, you know, kind of looking around. All that stuff is important, but facial features even more important. Because if she's looking happy, you know what I mean? Because a girl could be, her body and her face could be unmatched. And I think the face is more important than the body. Because you never know what somebody's going through, where they may be in a hurry, but then in their mind, they could be stressed, or maybe they're feeling bad. And again, again, you could use that to your advantage whether you want to approach the girl or not. If you're good enough, you could convert it. And if not, you know, there's other fish in the sea. You know, so understanding how to read facial features is very important as well. It's definitely something you learn over your time with cold approach. And third, really, you're going to understand what women like about you. Maybe you talk a certain way and women get intrigued when you talk a certain way. Maybe you say certain things that women like, most women like. Maybe you do little things that women don't like. Maybe you give them a little look. And some women like this kind of look that you give. You, during your interaction, you're going to do different things and you're going to learn what works, what gives you a higher percentage of closing, and you're going to learn what doesn't. Obviously, you want to take advantage of the things that do help you and get you a higher percentage. And as you do that, you'll get better with women. Again, you might say certain things, you might look a certain way, you might speak a certain way, might do certain things that you know women like. And that's why it's so important to understand, you know, when you approach women, you're going to figure all that out, what women actually like about you, you know. So, appreciate y'all making it this far to the video. You know, if you haven't already, definitely subscribe, hit that notification button so you'll be notified whenever I upload some new videos. You know, definitely like the video if you're liking it. Definitely know what you, let me know what you want me, what you do like about the video or dislike about the video in the comments respectfully. Let's definitely share this video so get this video and this information out to more people who could use this video and this information so I can make this world a better place for us and our future generations. You know, the fourth lesson you will learn, and there's a lot of lessons, but these are just four plus the bonus that I'm talking to, generally speaking. But the fourth lesson you're going to learn is how to be more confident with women. Because naturally, when you figure out things that women like, and you're able to read body language and facial features, you'll be able to understand women better. You know, and during the interaction, you'll be able to tell, are they interested or are they not? Are they, you know, liking how the conversation is going or are they not? Should you do this more or should you not do this more? You'll just be able to gain more confidence with women. And it's really trial by fire. And you can learn from different people, give you little tips and tricks, but really you want to learn what works best for you. That's how you're going to be the most authentic, and you're going to be able to understand women your way, not somebody else's way, you know. So through that trial by fire, you, like I said, you learn different things, reading body language, reading facial features, gaining confidence, understanding what women like about you. And you, as you move forward, you should build off of all that. And as you build off of that, then you're percentage of understanding with women and success with women will gain and get higher. All right. So that is that. Yeah. So now we got the bonus. Appreciate y'all making it to the end. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate that. Bonus is all about understanding that you'll develop an abundance mindset. The abundance mindset is understanding pretty much that though you're going to get rejected, and that's the key, you're going to get rejected when you do cold approach, especially when you just first started, you're going to get rejected a lot. And as you get better, you will not be getting rejected as much, you know? So you have to, naturally, you're going to develop an abundance mindset, and pretty much just saying, abundance mindset is understanding that there's other fish in the sea. This one doesn't like you, but others will. You know, that's important to understand. Just because one girl doesn't like you or rejects you doesn't mean other girls will reject you or don't like you. You have to always keep that in mind. And that takes practice. You got to do that when you get rejected. Say, that girl's loss. It doesn't matter what it is, her loss, not yours. And then you're going to find other girls. You know? So, the bonus is you're going to develop an abundance mindset. You just naturally, the more you do it, you will. You just have no choice as long as you continue. You know? So, I appreciate y'all staying to the end. You know, definitely apply what you're learning here. And you're going to get some awesome results and understand women a lot better. You know, so I appreciate y'all. Like, comment, subscribe. Hit that notification button so you'll be notified whenever I upload some new videos. Definitely share the video. So if you get this video and this information out, the more people can use the video and this information. Let me know what other topics you want me to talk about. I made this channel, but I make it for you, so I want to know what you want to talk about. definitely, donations are always very appreciated. Help me stay motivated and bring higher value quality videos to the channel. So definitely do that if you find value. And definitely, I find different topic ways to make money in the description. Find different ways to make money.